Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Orbital. The colossal immortal, Dreadnought, has invaded Sky Union's territory. The immortal must be destroyed. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over. Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is low. Short-range radar will not be affected. Begin the mission.
Let's all do our best!
Nothing to worry about.
Here!
This is my toughest fight yet. I'm glad you're part of this.
cumulative damage to the target has reached 75%. Cumulative damage to the target has reached 90%.
Here! If you come at Queen Joe, you better not miss!
Colossal Immortal eliminated. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence. Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is low. Short-range radar will not be affected. Begin the mission.
With you here, this should go off without a hitch.
target has reached 25%.
Sorry. Crimson Lord's usually better than this. For that.
Cumulative damage to the target has reached 90%. Colossal Immortal eliminated. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence. Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is low. Short-range radar will not be affected. Begin the mission. Cumulative damage to the target has reached 25%. Immortal's attack pattern. Caution is advised. Cumulative damage to the target has reached 50%. Cumulative damage to the target has reached 75%. Damage to the target has reached 90%. Colossal Immortal eliminated. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized. Mapping return sequence. Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Zen. Investigate the survey drone production facility in Zen's territory and destroy it if necessary. Complete any necessary arsenal preparations, then proceed to the mission area. Briefing over.
Is Zen asking us to investigate one of their own facilities?
This facility was originally a factory for manufacturing survey drones. It has since been shut down and abandoned. Just recently, the factory's manufacturing system came back online and resumed operations.
Yeah, it's probably just some rats making cheese or something.
Funny, but not likely. We should assume immortals have seized control of the factory. 4. Bulletworks will accept this mission.
Affirmative. Mission acceptance confirmed.
You sure you're not overthinking this?
I tend to assume the worst in most situations. They already corrupt our own AIs to use against us. It makes sense they'd take a more direct approach to increasing their numbers.
When you put it like that, that sounds pretty bad. I should call my brother. I want to get in on this. Give me one sec.
The Five Hells will also accept this mission.
Affirmative. Mission acceptance confirmed. This mission still has room for one more mercenary.
Hey, what the hell? I was gonna hit up Deva so we could tackle this together.
Are you not familiar with the custom of ladies first? You're even more of a savage than I thought.
You're one to talk.
At any rate, I'll be joining this mission. Is that going to be a problem?
I wanted to do this mission with my brother.
My, my. You simply adore your big brother, don't you?
Sorry, but the mission comes first.
Should I go without him?
I know you trust your brother, but don't be so over-dependent on him. Hesitating even for a moment can get you killed on the battlefield. I need to prepare my arsenal.
Whatever. I'll just grab another mission.
Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Target facility located. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is at normal levels. Radar will not be affected. All sensors at maximum sensitivity. Data link established. I found an invasion route into the facility.
This is the Immortal base? It's in much poorer condition than I'd expected.
As far as I can tell, nothing seems out of the ordinary. All units, follow me. Strange. This doesn't match our prior data. The infrastructure is completely different now.
The production facility now appears to extend underground. Discard your infrastructure data and reinvestigate the area.
How labyrinthine.
Alert. Detecting multiple femto responses. They are headed this way.
Yes, we know whether this is an immortal base. Set this facility as our demolition target. Destroy any immortals you encounter. I think I just broke my record. No time to check, though.
Our triumph is assured. Know your place.
Defeating you isn't really an accomplishment for me. Either I'm too strong, or this enemy is too weak.
Know your place.
Either I'm too strong, or this enemy is too weak. I think I just broke my record. No time to check, though. Too strong, or this enemy is too weak.
The enemy is overwhelming us. At this rate, we'll have no chance to destroy this facility.
Rookie, Nemesis, I need you two to be decoys. While you draw the Immortal's attention, I'll head to the core of the manufacturing system and destroy it. That should disrupt their control.
Me? A decoy? Who do you think I am? If anyone among us is expendable, it's you.
This is not up for debate. If things get too dangerous, get out of here. That's an order.
You presume to give me orders?
Sorry, I need to have a little chat with the Immortals. Good luck.
Chat? What are you? He cut his communications. Fine. I will do as he says, but under protest. Our triumph is assured. Know your place. We must hurry. We're not going to last much longer.
I just reached the main core of the production system. Can't describe how massive this system is. And it's expanding itself.
Spare me your commentary. Just destroy it already.
Hold out just a little longer. I'm going to try to infiltrate the production system.
Infiltrate? You're serious about talking to the immortals? Oh, vainglorious idiot. You'll never get through to them.
This is...
Are you even listening? What was that? What's happening?
Attention. Powerful electronic interference is occurring in this facility. It's originating from the center of the facility, where the main production system is located.
What is this message? Where is it being sent from? It just keeps repeating itself. Four, assess the situation at once.
Alert. The facility's self-destruct system has been activated. Countdown has begun. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Self-destruct? Crimson Lord, do you read me? Rookie, we must escape this facility at once. We simply cannot afford to rescue him. Nor...
Countdown to self-destruction underway.
Nor can I afford to die here. I must lead House Valentine, no, Savior, to his rightful place as humanity's leader. Hurry!
Self-destruction underway. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized.
Some accomplishment.
Attention. Arsenal ID signal receive. Cross-referencing code. It's Crimson Lord.
Crimson Lord, you're alive? Say something.
I'm still alive?
How? How did you escape? Even the shortest route from the facility's core would not have gotten you out in time.
Something saved me.
What saved you? What happened in there?
I can't remember. I must have been unconscious for most of it.
There is little we can do about that, I suppose. Four, we're returning.
Mapping return sequence. All units, return according to instructions. Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Orbital. It is a special mission issued only to you. Grief has requested a meeting with you. Orbital has accepted his request and issued it to you as an official mission. Proceed to the designated site and meet with Grief. Grief has also requested that you come to the site alone and unarmed. However, this request is not enforceable, and you are under no obligation to abide by it. That being said, agreeing to this request is likely to earn you his favor. In the end, the decision is yours. In any event, make any necessary preparations and proceed to the meeting site. Briefing over.
Thank you.
Be advised that bringing allies or weapons, even piloting your arsenal, will be seen as an act of aggression. The choice is yours, but I recommend that you comply with the details of the mission. Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Grief has been detected. Scanning battlefield. Femtoparticle density is near zero. Radar will not be affected. Begin the mission.
You came in your arsenal. What is the meaning of this?
Attention. Arsenals detected in the mission area. ID signals recognized. Grief, regret, and gloom of terrors.
As I predicted, you should recognize this redundancy for what it is, Grief.
Was I mistaken?
What do you intend to do, Professor? Feigned ignorance is no longer an option.
Do not be rash, Gloom. That's my...
Still? Still you have faith? Haven't you realized by now?
This unfortunate creature cannot hear the Dominator's voice.
Why do you not understand? Why won't you even try to hear its voice? The time has finally come to press onward, but you and the others... Why?
This squandered last chance is your answer, Professor. Awaiting your orders.
Yes, you're right. Redundancies must be eliminated.
I'll help you. You don't need to dirty your hands taking out this trash.
As you wish, Professor.
I suppose this was inevitable.
They seem to believe you are some sort of redundancy. One that they intend to eliminate.
Die, Daemon!
You are authorized to defend your life. Your mission objective is to defeat terrors and escape the mission area. Be advised that bringing allies or weapons, even piloting your arsenal, will be seen as an act of aggression. The choice is yours, but I recommend that you comply with the details of the mission. Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Grief has been detected. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is near zero. Radar will not be effective. Begin the mission.
You came in your arsenal. What is the meaning of this?
Attention. Arsenals detected in the mission. ID signals.
As I predict.
Was I?
What do you.
Do not be.
Still?
This. Why do you not. The time.
This school.
Yes.
I'll help.
As.
I suppose.
They seem to believe you are some sort of redundancy. One that they intend to eliminate.
Die, Daemon!
You are authorized to defend your life. Your mission objective is to defeat terrors and escape the mission area. Begin the mission.
I was supposed to give you everything. What a disappointment you turned out to be.
Finally. I can kill you without upsetting Grief.
Only when everyone is dead will humanity realize its folly, and by then it will be too late.
Be advised that bringing allies or weapons. The choice is. Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area. Grief has been detected. Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is near zero. Radar will not be affected. Begin the mission.
You came in your arsenal.
Attention, arsenal, IDs.
As I...
Was I...
What?
Do not be...
Still?
This...
Why do... The time...
This...
Yes.
I'll help.
As...
I su...
They seem to believe you are some sort of redundancy. One that they intend to eliminate.
Die, Daemon!
You are authorized to defend your life. Your mission objective is to defeat terrors and escape the mission area. Begin the mission.
I was supposed to give you everything. What a disappointment you turned out to be.
Finally, I can kill you without upsetting Grief.
Only when everyone is dead will humanity realize its folly. And by then, it will be too late.
Mistakes must be accepted. Thus, I must eliminate this redundancy here and now. you had touched the Dominator, you too would understand. That divides your fate. But one future that awaits you. Even this battle to the death will have no effect on the future. That moment can only be witnessed by a transcendent being. Do you understand? Perhaps not.
The chance to start anew will come, but only after everything has come to an end. I just want to see where this leads. That is why I must kill you. No other reason. This was never going to be easy, but that just makes it all the more exciting. doesn't matter whether we die today or centuries from now. The future is already decided.
Accept your fate. You were never meant to exist. Operations are nearly complete. Eliminating this redundancy is all that's left. Why are you even fighting? Is it really worth dying for? I can't believe that.
Terrors can no longer fight. Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized.
If I can't kill you here, has a snarl befallen fate's threat? No, that could never happen. Still, no matter. The necessary pieces are already in place. Tell the Brigadier General. Tell him this will not end the way he expects. Justice and evil, love and hatred, determination and despair. All powerless before an unwavering future. You'll see.
The blockade of the mission area has been lifted. Mapping return sequence.